Hey guys, so we have 1 week before Youth America Grand Prix, and I just want to share with you a little bit about what's happened so far. So this month I have zero YAGP coaching, and I called my studio. I'm not gonna lie, I feel probably the most alone in this process that I have felt ever. I have no teachers going with me. Some of it can't be helped, and I understand that. But yeah, I just feel really lonely, and it's really hard. It's been very hard the last week. Stressing about this just is, you want to do well, and I've been working so hard for this since September, and it's so hard. And this is probably one of the loneliest times that I've felt so far in this process, and yeah, it's just such a lonely thing. I know I can do it, but I have very little belief in myself to be able to coach myself. And yeah, my friends, my mom, my best friend, Ingru, they're like, you can do this. Yeah, hopefully I can do this. Alright, I am at my grandparents' house, and I am about to get ready. We're gonna get going, because we gotta. So, yeah. I need to pull out one of my crowns and figure out how I'm going to do my bun, because I have two crowns that I have to change into, so I have no idea how that's gonna work yet. But we're gonna figure it out. Gotta love it.
Just like fire, burning up the way. Calculate the world up for just one day. Watch this madness, beautiful charade. No one can be.
just like fire, burning up the way, rocking like the world up with just one day. Hi guys, so I don't know what is wrong with the lighting, but it's making me look a little dead. Anyways, I am back from YAGP and I'm really happy with my scores. I'm gonna go through the entire YAGP experience via podcast. I'm really excited and looking forward to doing that, but yeah. Overall, it was really good. I didn't make top 12 and I didn't place. However, I'm really happy with my scores. I got a 90.875 for Gamzati and a 89.875 for my Swan Lake piece. So I'm very happy with how it went. I'm very, very, very pleased with myself. At first, it was a little bit hard to swallow, but at the end of the day, it's, you know, 10 points away from 100, so I was very happy with that. So yeah, I'm getting back into the routine of things and I actually have to get to an interview tonight. So wish me luck. I'm exhausted, but I am ready to do this. So I will see you guys in my next video. Thank you for watching. Thank you for all your support. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.